This is you. You just bought the Su-25. Congratulations. But when you try to use it for close air support, you had problems with the missiles, so you used the rockets, but the Gepard and the tanks with machine guns didn't let you, and if you say, ah, oh, they can't hit me, so in this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the laser-guided missiles found on the Su-25 and other Eastern Bloc close air support planes. For this example, we are going to use a Su-25K armed with Kh-20L missiles against a Gepard. The Gepard's effective range is 2.5 to 4 kilometers. First, the Gepard gets spotted, which can be done by teammates or the plane itself. Then, the Sukhoi-25 points his nose at the target. Unlike the Western Bloc Air Forces, you have to point your aircraft's nose at the target to guide it. Then, the plane activates its laser designator and fires the missile, keeping the laser on the target until it hits. Now, we have to bind some keys to use our missiles. Go to controls and bind keys to activate target point, deactivate target point, and toggle laser designator. First, spot your target, in this case it's this Tor. Then create a target point near it. Then turn on your laser designator. The laser designator is indicated by a blue circle, and fire your missile. Using the targeting optic view, which is basically your pilot moving his head forward, make small corrections and keep the laser on the target. While making corrections to your missile, you can lower your DPI or mouse sensitivity to make it easier. And here's an example from a live game. First, I spot my target and create a target point over it. In this case, it's a Strela. Then I turn on my laser and fire my missile. Now, using this screen, I make small adjustments and boom! And this is a Sukhoi 17 found on the German tech tree. In this case, two enemies are trying to capture the point and I fire my missile, killing them both in one hit. And that was a basic guide on how to use the laser-guided missiles found on the Sukhoi, so thank you for watching.
Subscribe for a cookie.